So if you can see, this is the queue of MPs. We are two buildings away from the actual Parliament chamber at the moment because of a voting procedure, of course, that the government are insisting that we continue. This is how we would vote on every single vote that we would have in the next few weeks if the government get their way. Ridiculous.